Someone told me that you have a thing for M&Ms. That's okay. I'll be the first to admit and give credit to the amount in your mouth, but not in your hands, bitch. But why would you limit yourself? Why would you commit to just one? Doesn't that take away from the fun? Why not treasure the pleasure of your younger days, exploring the wide array of the candy store displays that once tempted your tongue, enticed your buds, watered your mouth, put a glimmer in your eyes? Remember when you cried and threw tantrums over Big League bubblegum? I saw you. I caught your hand in the cookie jar. When you resorted to stealing and nobody was looking, you tried to conceal what was protruding in your pants. Diamond rings, candy stuffed down in your pockets, pop rockets exploding. M&Ms can't satisfy you. Maltesers might temporarily please you, but why deny your desires? Let me be your candy store. I'm so much more than easily M&Ms, cause I've been known to get red, a little green with envy, mellow yellow when quiet. But you see, I'm round and brown in mounds for you to suck on, bite down on, swirl your tongue around. Tell me something, does she leave your blue balls in the bag? Because I'll devour and shower you with sweet chocolate kisses. I'm so much more than M&Ms. Let me be your candy store. And I'll let you raid my racks, wanting you to throw back my favorite fizz that sizzles in your mouth. As I reach back for a napkin, juicy fruit juices dribbling down my chin, I'll smoke your candied cigarette, pop-eyed when I indulge in your blow pops that divulge secrets you just can't hide. As my lips slide, as my lips slide down, your gobs are stopping me for a brief moment in time, but before my jaw breaks, I swallow, and I'm swallowing. Swallowing all that you have that is sweet and tart, and I'll flip you over and read the messages on your backside as it says, I want you. Take me, I'm yours. Your words are so simple, uttered while I nibble on the dimples on your ass. I feel your lust with the lewdest of desire, and I'll hop on and ride your dick like the jolliest of ranchers. I'll let you fun dip your stick, licking my sweetie sugary clit that crystallizes, mesmerizes as you pop open the shell, revealing surprises of prizes. You've now realized a world outside of M&Ms. Since you've met my red, fat, cinnamon lips, those above and below my hips. But can you stand the rain of my honey? Your tongue swimming through syrup. Will you explore the inner contours that Mr. Mike and Ike left neglected? Tell me something. When you eat my Smarties, will you eat the red ones last? Will you eat me very slowly and then eat me very fast? Cause I crave mixtures of speeds that leads me to exceed expectations of stars bursting in your mind. Oh, how I yearn to be your candy store. It's you that holds that golden ticket that admits you to a world where candy is forevermore. So tell me, shh, sugar, can I be your candy store?